a cypher like a cage fighter. A main rhymer's waste biters, bang writers. Your highness, arrive from the sky. Stay fly, on a mic like I stage dive with hang gliders. The worst kind of vermin, purple snakeish. Murder is crazy, that's the verse I'm making. The clergy's praying, saying I'm serving Satan. So from the dark, I'll spark any place I heard an amen. Heartless, hatred's my native language. No martyrs escaping, nobody's safe since killing you really ain't shit for the location. And I can get away with it, I'm trained and I'm patient. The lone wolf who slays men with cold flagrants, rampaging, breaking the reins of whole nations. Claiming the soil, foil administrations, boil them in the poison oil they hold praising. If you believe for a second I've fallen off, you can all bleed to death in this holocaust. You can watch people beg as they crawl upon raw heads in the skulls of the slaughtered dog. Show no mercy, maul them, haul them off. Call it off for y'all if all the lost. Draw a cross on your chest and pray the holocaust hoax, for it heads your way. My birthday's unknown by the state of my life. That's why the FBI is dissecting my rhymes, trying to find important clues to my origin. Cause I'm a thorn in the side of the majority of powerful Americans. I'm under surveillance again in every country with intelligence on me is failing. Cause the methods that they're using are human and mine are alien. That's why I can't be viewed through any camera that be trailing me. I have to dodge the helicopter squadrons that follow me, darting through the streets in darkness, using newly invented research chemicals that mask the past signal on my heat signature. I stay invisible like a professional criminal. Listen, I can get at you cause you're easily visible. My night vision, visual, sensitive digital lenses are considered high definition precision tools. If you believe for a second I've fallen off, you can all bleed to death in this holocaust. You can watch people beg as they crawl upon raw heads in the skulls of the slaughtered dog. Show no mercy, maul them, haul them off. Call it off for y'all if all the lost. Draw a cross on your chest and pray the holocaust hoax, for it heads your way. I'm setting the next precedent in weapons development, fitted with a hyperkinetic molecular exoskeleton and an extraterrestrial cybernetic intelligence. So eloquent, you could never question it or measure it. The mastermind laughing at you, packing a nine, flashing your eyes, and while you're flying, grabbing a grapple line and climbing the side of a flat like Batman, circling back with a fashion disguise to bash you from behind. I'll stab you in the side as my glove covers your cry, muffled enough so any struggle to the others who pass by sounds like somebody's nearby lover's passionate sigh. Then leave you cut up in the gutter to suffer and die. Come on a different level entirely, slipping to highly priced high rises silently to rig electrical wiring designed to set fires on precise sides of it. So finally, within minutes time, it slides into piles violently. If you believe for a second I've fallen off, you can all bleed to death in this holocaust. You can watch people beg as they crawl upon